Well renovated. And the cherry on top of the sundae, huge en bloc potential.
There's only a handful of units in the whole of Bedok. There's more than 2,000 square feet, less than 2.3 million. You can move in immediately. Maximum livable space, ah. Here we go.
It's raining, so I stand here. Bedok Court, 2260 square feet. Huge unit, north-south facing. Plus point, huge courtyard, right? For all your outdoor needs. Can even barbecue here, leh. This one is so sweet, sweet renovated. Once you enter, right, the ceiling lights, Swarovski ones. Living room is linked to the original balcony. Original balcony last time was here. Can you imagine last time balcony here or open space? Owner concealed everything. This is all internal living space now. Huge living space. It's linked to your common room. Space, I don't have to say lah. Huge, I tell you, huge. And it's beautifully renovated, ready for you. The nearest MRT, Green Line,
Tanah Merah MRT,
Thomson East Coast Line, Bedok South, ready in 2024. What about makan? You're surrounded by amenities and local delights.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
What about shopping? Bedok Point, Bedok Mall, Changi City Point. What about primary school for your children? Temasek Primary, Peng San Primary, Red Swastika, St. Anthony, Canossian, Yu Neng. Second common bedroom. Just take note, the flooring is different. Parquet, aircon, ceiling fan, wardrobe, ready for you. Master bedroom, I want to share with you. Originally, the balcony was here. Look how big and well renovated the whole room is. Hotel standard toilet. A separated dining area for your breakfast, lunch and dinner. But what comes with it? $10,000? $20,000, Swarovski ceiling light. Have a look. Ask Kente what is an efficient kitchen. Step number one, take up on the fridge. Step number two, you must wash, right? Step three, chop. Lastly, step four, go off. Plus the kitchen is linked to this huge yard area, so your laundry don't have your cooking smell. Oh my god, yard area also renovated leh. You wanna see this beautiful home? All you have to do is ask. I'll see you.